cloggers, this is week 17 of our clogging at home videos. This is the intermediate level video. As usual, I'll start off with a warm-up dance. Then I'll review the one I taught last week, which was What's the Rumpus? And then I'm going to teach one. This is an oldie. It's not a difficult one. It's just a fun one. And some of you have done it for years. Many of you haven't done it ever, maybe. So I hope you enjoy it. And then I'll cue three more, and that'll do it. So, let's get started. We're gonna warm up with No Roots. This was a dance by Shannon Harding. I do wanna go over a couple of steps. It says there are a couple of things in here we don't come across very often. First of all, the bow weevil plus. Two double steps, one, two. Click your toes, snap down, do that twice in a row. Do that much, go, two runs. Click down, then add a rock step. Two more runs, and one more, click down. And after this last, click down, make sure you lean your weight to your right so your left foot's free. Bow weevil plus, one more time. Five, six, seven, go. Double one, double two, click snap, rock step. Double one, double two, click snap. After that, we have slur rocks and basic. You don't have to start with a double toe, so do have a little time here just to get that weight off your left foot if you need to. We're going to start with a step out to the side, slur step. Rock step to return to the side you started from. Another slur step. Two rock steps and a basic. Put it together. Slur, rocks, and basic. Ready? Go. And step, slur, step, rock, step, slur, step. Rock one, rock two, basic. High horse, double crab walk, double rock chug. Part B starts with an Ohio, left foot Ohio. Start with a basic, then it's a rock heel, snap step, like a rock turkey. Add a double up, a double no step, another double up, and a touch slide or touch up. So basic, rock turkey, double up, double down, double up, touch up. Put it together, Ohio, left foot, ready, go with a basic. Rock heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, touch up. Your right foot's free for a quick turkey, sometimes called snapper. Pause, heel, snap, step, and then a rock heel, snap, step. That leaves your left foot free. One more time, quick turkey to the right. Ready, go, and heel, snap, step, rock heel, snap, step, and then you'll do a double rock two, a high horse, double crab, and some of it repeats. All right, we've got Simone travel basic a little later. We're gonna turn half. You'll have two pulls or two slurs in this. On the third one, you're gonna turn half. So it's double step, slur, step, rock, step, slur, step, rock, step, slur, turn, and a basic. So Simone travel basic, ready? Go, double step, pull, toe, step, pull, toe, step, touch, turn, and a basic. Notice that you did two slightly different ways, but you're basically doing the same thing. Then on the back side of the cue card, we have a section with a few more things. Left foot, let's just go run through this once. Kanga, left foot, four count kanga. Double step, slide, rock step, slide, rock step. Right foot, bad stamp. Left foot is syncopated. Stomp, double step, step, drag, step, step. Drag is optional, you can just pause there. Stomp, double turn, half right. And you're gonna repeat all four steps facing the back. And when you repeat, you're facing front again, and there is a four count pause right there. And then we just have a simple part with a brush and turn, double rock two, four times in a box. And then repeat, and at the very, very end, the last beat, your instructions are to pose. Okay, No Roots by Shannon Harding, and the music is by Alice Burton. Left foot lead. I'm gonna play this just slowed down just a hair because it's our first warm-up dance for the video. So we'll do this at about 114 beats per minute. Week 24, left foot, bow weevil plus. Five, six, seven, and go, two runs. Four rocks and basic. High horse. Double crab walk, double rock chug. Ohio, start with the basic. Quick turkey, double rock two. High horse, walk. Double rock chug. Samantha, turn in if you want. You don't have to. Two run slaps. Four shuffles, both feet. Simone travel basic. Turn half. Good in here. Turn face front and a Joey. Stomp double. Joey. Stomp double. Gonna do it again. Simone travel run. Basic. And again. Joey. Stomp double. Joey. Stomp double. Bow eagle plus. Double one, double two, quick snap, quick snap. Little rocks and basic. High horse. Double crab walk. Double rock chug. Ohio. Basic. Rock heel step step. Double up, double down, double up. Quick turkey. Double rock shoe. High horse. Double crab walk. Rock double rock chug. Samantha. Run slaps. So you talk. Shuffle both feet. Simone travel. Turn half. Do it again. Joey. Stomp double. Joey. Stomp double. Simone travel basic with a half turn. Again. Joey. Stomp double. Joey. Stomp double. Here's our Kanga. Right foot back stamp. Syncopated. Stomp double, turn half. Kanga. Back stamp. Syncopated. Stomp double, face front. Pause. Four count. Russian turn. Double rock two. And again, Russian turn a quarter. Double rock two. Good again, Russian turn. Double rock two. One more. Simone travel basic. Turn half. Again. Joey. Stomp double. Joey. Stomp double. Simone travel basic. Joey, stomp double. Joey, last one, stomp double and pose. All right, that's no roots. Last week I taught what's the rumpus, so I'm going to quickly review that. I'll point out certain steps that are not as common in other dances, but otherwise I'm going to go through it quickly. Left foot lead, we start with a cross slap back. Double step, double cross slide, double out slide, drag, step on your right, and then a triple unclog. That's your introduction. You'll come across that combination later. Next part starts with a chug Kentucky. After the chug Kentucky, it's a cinnamon roll. So this is the eight count step where you move forward, you turn right, turn left. Most of the time we're going to turn half, end up turning half to face the back. Let's do it with a half turn. Double step right, slur step behind. Two double steps to face the back and a slur step. You can use the slur step to also turn. And then we're going to add from here, right foot a heel slur and a double up, double toe slide. That's your cinnamon roll. Once more in this direction, cinnamon roll with a half turn. Go. Double step, slur step, double one, double two, slur step, and heel, slur step, double up. After we do that each time, there'll be a triple next. And you'll also have to do it from here, facing the back, turning to face front. One time later in the dance, we do it with a full turn. So let's do it once with a full turn. Cinnamon roll, you just keep turning to your left. You've got plenty of time. Just use all the rest of the beats for the rest of your turn. Cinnamon roll with a full turn. Ready, go. Double step, slur step, double one, double two. Slur around and heel, slur step, double up. My goal is to be almost or mostly facing front by the time I do the heel slur. Alrighty, so cinnamon roll. Twisty bounce, we know that. Travel brush, this is a short four count version of a travel. Dumbbell step, pull once, toe, toe, step, and a brush slide. That's all. Right after that, we go into these stomp rocks, stomp rocks. Left foot, easy stomp rocks, stomp across, step back, and a rock step. And do it again. Step across, step back, and a rock step. We're gonna add that little quick heel touch in the middle there that makes it a little more interesting. So it's and one, and a two. Stomp, step, rock, heel, step. One more step, step, rock, heel, step. So stomp across, make sure that left foot's flat. But with the right foot, when it's behind, it's okay to use the ball of your foot there. That's the way I tend to dance it. So those are stomp rocks, we do two of them. Then we have a high horse, and then drag and Joey zip. Eight counts, we start with a run, a double step. Two drag steps, a drag slide or chub, bring it up, and then drag or kick, and then go into your Joey. Toe, 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 and then apart, scoop your feet together, that's the zip part. Let me make sure I did the right number of toes. So I'm gonna do it again, it's double step. Drag step, drag step, drag slide, drag one, two, three, four, five, out, in. Yes, it should be five toes. Alrighty, so drag and Joey zip, and then we do the stomp slur vine. A double rock two, right foot bat stamp, Joey unclog. Double step, toe, 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 stamp, stomp on the end, I think you know that. Part C starts with two fake Canadians, double step, double hop, touch, and again. A mountain goat, double step, toe, 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 slide, and a popcorn. Eight count step, starts with two double steps, one, two, and then you're gonna do a rock heel hit. I say hit, it's technically a touch, but I want you to hit it a little bit to emphasize that you don't leave that heel on the floor, not even for a moment. Hit it, let it bounce off because your right foot has to come back for a rock step. So we have double one, double two, rock heel, rock step, and your right foot's in back for the rock step, so now you can go into a toe slide and a double basic. It ends like a high horse ends. One more time, popcorn, ready. Go, double one, double two, rock heel, rock step, toe slide, double one, double two, rock step. And I don't think there's anything really, there's something new on the back, but it's all simple stuff. Single heel touches, two cross touches, that's it. And there's one place where we do the Joey unclog three times in a row. Here we go, let's do the whole thing. What's the rumpus? The music is by Gaelic Storm, and I wrote this dance back in 2010. We're going to wait just eight. Start with a left, cross slap back.
Hey, bop, da, 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 da,
yeah. Five, six, okay. Seven, and go. Triple unclog. Check the technique. Cinnamon roll with a half turn. Face the back. And a triple. We'll do it again, chug and tucky. Cinnamon roll. And triple. Twisty bounce. Short travel brush. Stomp rocks. High horse. Dragon Joey zip. Stomp slur mine. Double rock two. Back stamp. Joey unclog. One time. Sorry. Thank you, Canadians. Mountain goat. Popcorn. Thank you, Canadians. Mountain goat. Cross slap back. And a triple unclog. Chug and tucky. Cinnamon roll this time. Full turn. All the way around. And triple. Twisty bounce. Short travel brush. Stomp rocks. High horse. Dragon Joey zip. Stomp slur vine. Double rock two. Bad stamp. No Claude. Bay Canadian twice. Mountain goat. Popcorn. Bay Canadians. Mountain goat. Cross flatback. And triple on Claude. Chug and Tucky. Cinnamon roll. Turn in half. And a triple. Cinnamon roll, face front, and triple, twisty bounce, short travel brush, stop rocks, high horse, Randy Joey's zip, stop slip line, double rock two, one more. Bay Canadians, go. Mountain goat. Popcorn. Bay Canadian twice. Mountain goat. Cross slap back. Triple unclog. Two heel touches. Soft part. Cross touch. Stomps the line. You go right. Two cross touches. Back to cross slap back and triple on quad. Two Bay Canadians. Mountain goat. Popcorn. Bay Canadians. Mountain goat. Cross slap back. Triple on quad. Two Bay Canadians. This is for the ending. Mountain goat. Popcorn. And the last thing, one run with the hands up. Alrighty, what's the rumpus? Thanks for joining me for that. Okay, the dance I'm going to teach is going to be kind of a quickie because most of the steps, if not all of them, are going to be familiar to you guys. This is a dance that goes way back to 1985. Scotty Bilz wrote it, and it's called Walking on Sunshine. It's fun music, it's a fun dance, that you don't have to think too hard, except for maybe one little thing in it. Okay, so, but let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna go over everything a little bit, starting with the left foot. For the introduction, we're going to do a triple slap forward. In other words, three double toe steps to move forward. One, two, three, and a double toe up, double toe slide. Because a double toe slide, I've always called a slap. So left foot, triple slap forward, go. And a one, two, three, double up. Now you're gonna do a triple with the right, full turn to the right, go. One, two, three, rock step. And of course, full roll is always optional. Now we'll repeat the two steps backing up on the triple slap, ready. Go back, one, two, three, double up and triple roll. And that's our introduction, that's all it is. Part B, now. As Claude over Vine, an MS slip, and a triple. What makes the only thing that makes this tricky or can catch us off guard if we aren't aware, the first time you do the MS slip, you have to do it with the right foot lead. Usually, we do it with a left foot lead. So let's do it with a left foot lead as a reminder on how we do an MS slip. It's a double step with a split, and this is the one with the pause. And then you're gonna hop on your left as you cross, touch across, hop again as you do the heel touch. So that much, left foot, double toe, heel, pause, cross, heel. Then switch, switch again, and then slide and lift. So you're lifting your right foot at the end. When you start with the left foot, you lift the right. MS slip, left foot, ready, go, double right, and cross, heel, switch, switch, lift. In this dance, you're gonna do it with the right foot first. Right foot first, so that will be different, a little different to most of you. So right foot, double toe as you step, left heel goes out, pause, hop on your right and touch across, hop on your right and heel touch out. Let's do just that much. Right foot, ready, go, double, heel, pause, cross, heel. Switch to the right heel, switch to the left heel, slide and lift. Right foot, MS slip slowly, ready, go, double left, and cross, heel, switch, switch, lift. Right foot, ready, go, double heel and cross heel, switch, switch, slip. And then we'll do a triple afterwards. All right, let's put the sequence together. Starting with the left foot, clog over vine left, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock step with the right foot and then slip, go, heel, cross heel, switch, switch, slip, and a triple. And repeat, clog over vine. Left foot lead, and then slip, double heel, and cross heel, switch, switch, lift, triple. And that's all there is to part A. One more time, let's do that one more time and a little faster. This music moves a bit. Left foot, it's really not that fast. It's at a comfortable dance tempo, I think. Clog over vine, five, six, seven, go. And a one, two, three, four, right foot, and then slip. Double heel, cross heel, switch, switch, lift, triple. Clog over vine right. Left foot and a slip. Double heel, cross heel, switch, switch, lift, triple. And of course those MS slips will always feel faster than everything else because you're hopping, you're having to hop a lot. Let's do the intro and part A with music. Katrina and the Waves did the music on this. And we're going to wait 16 beats. I will slow it down to start. Like I said, it's not super fast, but it doesn't hurt to bring it down a bit. Just get us used to it. Left foot, moving forward, do a triple slap, or double, three double steps and a double up. Five, six, seven, triple slap. Triple roll right. Back up, triple slap, triple roll, quad over vine left. Right foot in this slip, and triple. Quad over vine right. Left foot in this slip, and triple. Next you've got a chug-a-lug, tap turn. All right. Okay, the next part starts with that chug-a-lug, turning half, left foot lead, double step, kick, pivot, pause, stomp, drag, slide, or kick, lift. One chug-a-lug to face the back, and then facing the back, you're gonna do two single brushes, double step, brush, slide, double step, brush, slide. But we clap once on the first and twice on the second. Make sure, yep, that's right. So the claps are gonna be double step, brush, clap, and double step, clap, clap. All right, let's try that. Two brushes or two single brushes, clap once and then clap twice. Ready, go, double step, brush, clap, double step, clap, clap. And then we're just gonna do rebel brushes. Let me turn around for that one. This is one that doesn't pop up a lot. Rebel brush, it's four counts. You're gonna do a double step, double front slide, touch back slide, and brush slide. It's almost a Charleston brush, but you're doing a double toe slide in front instead of a touch slide in front. And of course, none of the kick out, the styling on the Charleston that we sometimes do. All right, rebel brush, left foot, double step, double slide, touch slide, brush slide. We're gonna repeat it with the right, rebel brush, double step, double front, touch back, brush slide. Rebel brush twice, ready, go, double step, double front, touch back, brush up, double step, double front. Do a chug-a-lug, go. Two brushes with claps. Clap, rebel brush, twice. Chug-a-lug again to face front. Two brushes with claps. Rebel brush. And that's all there is to part B. So I'm gonna go ahead and go into part C because there are only two steps and you know them. First step, high horse, left foot, ready, go. Double step, double cross, double out. Rock step, toe slide, double basic. We usually turn half on this. I see it's not on my cue sheet that way, but I know that we always turn half. So I usually turn half right and then we'll repeat it right away and turn half right again. So let's do it that way. And of course, your option is to do both in place if you want. High horse twice with a half turn. Five, six, seven, go. Double step, double cross, double out, rock step, We slide double. Do it again. Double step, double cross, double out, rock step, toes slide double. And then we have one Scotty, and that'll have a full turn to the right. As usual, ready, go, double step, double cross, double out, tap down, stomp double and roll right. And that's all there is to part C. So let's start with the chug-a-lug. We're just gonna do B and C together. And then there's only a little left to finish this off. Okay, starting with the chug-a-lug, left foot. Here we go. Ready, go. Two brushes with clap. Rebel brush twice. Chug-a-lug, turn half. Two brushes and claps. Rebel brush twice. Eye horse, two in a row. Turn it right. Do it again. Scotty, go all the way around. Now Charles, spin twice. Charleston starts the next section. Can't believe I messed up a high horse. Oh my goodness. Okay, so part D. This is all that's left. And it starts with those two Charlestons, or we used to call them Charleston touchbacks. I'm just gonna say Charleston. Left foot, double step, touch, front toe, heel, touch, back. Or with a rock step and back, which is the way I dance it usually. Double step, touch, front toe, heel, rock step. And I add the styling. I like on the downbeat, heels go out. On the upbeat, heels go in. So it's slowly. Double step, touch, kick, toe, heel, rock, step. Double step, touch, front, toe, heel, rock, step. If I have my weight on that foot, like on the touch in front, I can swivel that left foot. All right, anyway, or just normal, however you're used to doing Charlestons. Anyway, we do two of them, and then we have a cricket. You used to call it a short hop. I like the cricket name, cricket. So it's double step, hop on that same foot, left. Then do a rock step, and another hop on that left foot again. That's a cricket. Left foot, cricket, ready, go. Double step, and hop, rock step, and hop. Now I'm saying and hop so that you land on the downbeat. But you need that and time to get up off the floor, especially when the music is blowing faster. Okay, so you want to land on the downbeat, so you have to start the up sooner. Once again, one cricket, ready, go. And then with the right, we do a triple hop. Double one, double two, double three, and a hop on your right. Now you got a left foot free. Okay, let's do all of part B together, that's it. Just two Charlestons, one cricket, and one triple hop. Five, six, Charleston, go. Double step, touch front, toe, heel, rock back. One cricket. Triple hop. And clap on that hop, and we often yell too. As I dance it, I'll remember all these little extra things that we used to put into this dance. That's it. So after the triple hop, then we go back to A, which was the clog over vine and the slip, etc. A, B, C, D, once. All of it again, twice. The third time, just a couple of little things that are different. Barely different. First of all, on the clog over vine, the music has a different sound to it. There's a little more lift on the upbeat. So we're going to clap, but clap our hands on each upbeat. Let me put the mic down. And I'll do it moving that way. So I'll do it with the right foot first. So it's a little step, clap, step. Facing away from you, clog over vine with claps on the upbeat and two at the end. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. And you do those claps when you do the clog over vine to the left as well as to the right. Just that third time that we get to the clog over vines. Okay, it really fits right there. That's the only difference. We're just adding claps there. And then, so that's in part A. Then you do B and C. Then when you get to D, we're just gonna repeat D a whole bunch of times. D is the Charleston section. So double step, touch, front toe, heel, touch back. and a cricket. On the triple hop, turn a quarter left. And guess what? Yeah, we're gonna make a box. Charleston twice, ready, go. One cricket. Triple hop, face to back, etc. Charleston. Notice you can clap on the hops on the cricket also. I did forget about that. So you do that four times, make a box, you face front again. One more time for part D in place. So that's the Charleston cricket and triple hop here without turning, and just yell loudly on that last triple hop. Yay! And that's where it ends. The music fades out at the end. And that's it. I think that's all I have to tell you about. So we are ready to dance the whole thing. But tell you what, let's do that box. Let's go ahead and do that box once. So that would be the Charlestons twice. And then we'll do the whole thing all together. So starting with two Charlestons, here we go. Ready? Go. Cricket. Triple hop and turn. Face to back. Charleston. Cricket. Triple hop turn. Charleston. Cricket. Triple hop, face front. Charleston again. Triple hop and yell. Woo! It's still fading out. Anyway, that's Walking on Sunshine. It's always been a fun dance to do. The Blossom Hill Cloggers have been doing it for years. For some reason, we didn't keep it current at Diablo Mountain Cloggers, but some of them may have done it. But it's an easy one to do for intermediates because almost all the steps are really familiar. It's just that right foot and MS slip will catch us off guard if we're not prepared. Okay, we're ready to dance the whole thing. This is Walking on Sunshine, dance by Scotty Bilz, music by Katrina and the Waves. This goes back to 1985. So let's do it. I'm gonna put the tempo back to normal, which is about 110 beats per minute. And we'll start with that triple slap, moving forward. Three double steps and a double up. Here we go. Five, six, seven, triple slap. Triple, roll right. Back up, triple slap. Triple, roll right. Quad over vine. Right foot, MS slip. And triple, quad over vine leg. Left foot MS slip. And triple, chuggle up, turn half. Two brushes, rebel brush. Chuggle up, turn half. Two brushes, rebel brush. High horse, two in a row. Turn it right. And again. Scotty is messed up again. Charleston twice. One cricket. Triple hop. Quad over line. And a slip. And triple. Left foot and a slip. And triple. Chuggle up. Two brushes. Rebel brush. Chuggle up half. Two brushes. Rebel brushes. High horse. Turn it right. Again. Scotty, full turn. Charleston twice. Cricket. Triple hop. Quad over line with the claps. And then slip. And triple. Come on, we're right with claps. And then slip. And a triple. Shuffle like half. Two brushes. Two rebel brushes. Shuttle out of turns. Two brushes. Rebel brush twice. High horse. Again. Scotty. Charleston twice. And we're going to make a box this time. Click it. Triple hop, turn a quarter. Charles spin twice. Click it. Triple hop, face back. Charles spin twice. Click it. Triple hop. Charles spin twice. Click it. Triple hop, face. Once again, Charles spin. This one's in place, no turn. Click it. Triple hop and yell. Woo! That yell's important. Okay, I didn't know dance is a lot of fun. Thanks to Scotty for writing it. And thanks all you dancers for dancing it. Alrighty, that last one is easy, but it gets your heart going, it gets you moving, it's fun. Okay, this next one is a lot slower, but it has some newer and interesting steps in it. I taught this a few weeks back. Dance is I'm Still Standing, written by Andy Howard, with music by Elton John. It wasn't that long ago that my husband and I watched the movie Rocket Man about Elton John. It was very good. So anyway, I enjoyed dancing this. But there's some interesting variations to steps that he does. So let's go over these steps. Starting with the left foot, we've got a flatland slide. It's way all cute. He called it a hard slide because it's based on a hard step, but we call that a flatland. So flatland slides, do your double back brush up, the double step in front, and then a toe slide. Instead of a rock step, you do a toe slide on your right. So it's gonna leave your left foot free. It doesn't change footwork. Once again, flatland slide. Ready, go, double back, brush up, double step, toe slide. And after that, you've got a Charleston, double step, touch front, toe, heel, rock back, or touch back. Let's do those two together, the flatland slide and the Charleston. Ready, go, double back, brush up, double step, toe slide, double step, touch front, toe, heel, touch back, or rock back. Then a funky cowboy. You can do a regular cowboy, or you can do it this way. Triple brush forward, that's normal. One, two, three, brush slide. Instead of a double step here, bring this right foot back for a toe slide. And as you do that toe slide, you also emphasize that kick forward with the left. Let me do it facing this way so you can see the legs better. Funky cowboy, he calls this. One, and a two, and a three, brush slide, toe slide, and then you just do the rock steps, normal, backing up. Okay, one more time, funky cowboy, ready. Go, double one, double two, double three, brush slide, toe slide, rock step, rock step, rock step. Then we just have a double rock two, and turn half left, and then you're gonna repeat flatland slide, Charleston funky cowboy, and double rock two turn again. All right, so you'll do them all facing the back as well. That's part A. Part B, bouncy stomp, bouncy stomp. Double step with a kick right, then touch your right across, and then you're gonna step right, kick left, touch it across. Step left, kick right, touch it across. Let's just do that much, left foot. That's almost the whole thing, but still, we're just gonna leave it at that. Double kick, cross, kick, cross, kick, cross, and then you need to step or slide on that right foot. Sometimes I already have my weight on my right there and then it's just a slide, but if I don't have my weight on it, if it's just a touch, then it's a step. But the point is, end up with your weight on your right foot. Bouncy stomp, left foot, ready, go, double, kick, cross, kick, cross, kick, cross, down, or slide. When I do the cross, usually actually my weight's on kind of on both feet. From here, with your weight on your right at the end, we're going to do a step, slur, back, rock, two. I describe it that way because you're gonna go pause, step back, slur, step, rock one, rock two. But when I cue it, I won't say all of that. So it'll probably just be slur back, rock two. But just remember there's no double toe. So it's and step, slur, step, rock, step, rock, step. Those two together, bouncy stomp, and then a slur back, rock two, bouncy stomp, ready, go. Double right, cross left, cross right, cross down, and step, slur, step, rock, step, rock, step. They are two separate steps, but in case I forget to actually cue the name of the second one, just know they always go together. Push off left, and then we have, push off left, you have right foot free, and a dirty toe basic turn. So it's just a slur step with a half turn, double step, slur, step on that foot, and then a basic. Just be aware it's not a slur lift, it's a slur step. Right foot, dirty toe, and basic. Ready, go. Double step, slur, step, basic. And then you'll repeat all those facing the back. The bouncy stomp, slur back, rock two, push off left, slur, a dirty toe, basic, face front. Little bridge, or part C, slur plus. 8-count step, and we're gonna do it twice in a row, but with the same footwork. So, double step to the left, and a slur step, and another, and then rock step, returning the way we came. That much. Double step, slur step, rock step. Do your slur step again, rock out step, and then a run, rock two. Putting it all together, but slowly, slur plus, ready. Go, double step, slur step, rock step, slur step. Rock step, double step, rock one, rock two. One, oh, let's do it twice in a row. One, two, ready, go. Double step, slur step, rock step, slur step, rock step, double step, rock one, rock again. So that's slur plus. And then we repeat stuff. Later on, we get to a Samantha upgrade. And once again, you can do a regular Samantha, or you can do it with his variation. Normally a Samantha starts with two double steps, one, two, and two drag steps, one, two. For his variation, you're only gonna do one double step and one drag step. So one of each, do your double step, the drag step across. Feels like a Kentucky drag. But from here then, instead, we're going to go into toe slide, all right? Just to make it a little more interesting, a little different. So this is a variation, Samantha upgrade, he calls it, to a one double step, drag step across, toe slide twice, and then the rest is the same, rock and double basic. And we're gonna turn half right and then do it twice in a row, so let's do it that way. Samantha upgrade, left foot, ready, go, double step, drag step, toe slide, rock step, double. Do another one. Double step, drag step, toe slide, rock step, double. And a Charleston here, I'm gonna add that, just once. All right, and then more repeat. Last time we do the slur plus section, we do it twice in a row again, but then we're gonna do it two more times, but add a turn. Okay, slur plus with a half turn left, you're gonna turn half left on the second slur. So it's double step, rock step, slur, turn. Don't forget to rock step here. And then double step, rock one, rock two. Do it again from here. Slur plus half left. Ready? Go. Double step, rock step, slur, turn, rock step, double one, rock step, rock step. And then right after that, we go into the ending. He does a slow kataba. That just means we slow it down a little bit. You gotta go double right, pause, left, pause, right, left, lift, and slide. That's it, slow kataba. So you've got a little time to rest in there. Slow kataba, still 4 counts, ready, go, double right, and right, left, up, and then add a rock double. Rock step, double basic. And that's the whole thing. Okay, we're ready to do the whole thing. I'm still standing. Dance by Andy Howard, music by Elton John. We're gonna wait 16. Start with the left foot with flatland slide. A flatland, but you end with a toe slide. Here we go. Left foot ready, flatland slide. Ready and go. Double back, push up, double step, take Charleston. Funky cowboy. Add your toe slide here. Double rock two. Turn half left. Flatland slide. Double Charleston. Funky cowboy. Double rock two. Return half. Bouncy stomp. Double out, cross, out, cross, out, cross, slide. Step back. Rock two. Rock two. Push left. Dirty toe basic. Turn half. Bouncy stomp. Double out, cross, out, cross. Split. Step four. Rock two. Push left. Dirty toe basic. Slurp plus. Do it again. Slurp plus. Double step, slow step, rock step, slow step, rock step, double step, rock. Flat land slide. Charles Finn. Funky cowboy. Double rock two in place. Bouncy stomp. Step slow, walk back. Push left. Dirty toe basic, turn. Bouncy stomp. Step slow, walk back. Push off. Dirty toe basic, turn. Slow plus. Two in a row. Double step, drag step, toe slide, rock step, double. Do another one, face turn. One Charleston, and bouncy stomp, go. Slow back, rock two, push off. Dirty toe, basic turn. Bouncy stomp. Slow back, rock two, push left. Dirty toe, basic turn. Slur plus. Do it again. Now, two more, but with the turn now. Go. Half left, face back. Slur plus again with the turn. Face front. Slow the taba. Rock double. End it. Alrighty. Thanks to Andy Howard for that dance. Okay, and then I'm going to keep a couple more dances, and this one is Down at the Twist and Shout, a classic Mary Chapin Carpenter song, and the dance was written by Denny Lantz from Oregon. I'm just going to cue it, except I will do the race step at the end really quick. So left foot, we're going to be moving forward as we do this. Double step, step. And then double step, step. Let's do that much. Ready, go. Double step, step. Double step, step. We're gonna add one more step, right and slide. And then your double basic. Race step, move forward. Ready, go. Double step, step. Double step, step, slide, double. And of course on that double basic, we'll turn a quarter to face the side. We do it four times at the end, making a box, all right? At the very, very end, after that, you've got hands up, and then bring them down. Let's see if we can get that timing right. Okay, down at the twist and shout. Here we go. Left foot ready, turning, skip, and twist. And I always speed this one up a little bit. It's about 102 beats per minute. Four back. High horse. Push off, brush turn. Half left. Triple back. Push, brush turn. Triple back. Chug Kentucky. And a toe tapper. Chug Kentucky. Toe tapper. Turning, skip, and twist. Clean picker, four back, and high horse. Do your Ruchi body left, double side, double back, toe, toe, scoot step, double back, toe, toe, base it to the right. Four funky walks, double up, heel toe, double up, heel toe. Heel pivot, half, and run to Joey and Claude. Funky walk forward. Heel pivot half, run to Joey and Claude. Turning, skip, and twist. Flat land kick. Three quivers, four back. High horse. Rushi Mine. Funky walk forward. Heel pivot half. Run to Joey and Claude. Funky walk forward. Heel pivot. Run to Joey and Claude. Turning, skip and twist. Flat land kick. Three fingers. Now race step for the box. Turn it. Down at the twist and chop. Alrighty, got one more to do. This one's butterfly. This one's quick, so I will slow it down a little bit, but it'll be faster than that last one. Richard Willyard wrote this dance, and music is by Ayumi Hamasaki. It's the song, music is in Japanese. It's beautiful music, and it's kind of fun to dance to. And let's see, we have a Utah rock slur. Four counts, double up, step, double up, rock, step, forward, slur, step. That's it. Utah rock slur, ready. Go, double step, double up, rock, step, slur, step. Vine over break, three double steps. On the fourth, double break, slur, step, rock, step, and a basic. Leaves your left foot free for a chug-a-lug and a double rock to a low repeat facing the back. All right, when we first start it, we're gonna start with the right foot lead because part A goes has four steps. You repeat it with the opposite footwork, those four steps. But for the introduction, there's no warning. So we just wait through the first half of A. And so we're gonna start it with the right foot. But later, every time we do part A, we start left foot first and then repeat with the right. So with the right foot, you're gonna start with a stomp double, then a rock double. Here we go, butterfly. Weight 16, right foot. Five, six, stop, double, go. Rock double, triple, and Joey. High horse. Tap back twice, double up, tap step. Utah rock, swing forward. Line of a break. Step, rock, step, basic. Chug-a-lug, half. Double rock, two. We'll do it again. Vine over break. Chug-a-lug. Double rock, two. Chug-a-tucky. And a vine. Right foot layover. Chug-a-tucky. Vine. Right foot layover. High horse. Twice. Utah rock slur forward. Five of the break. Chug a lug half. Double rock two. And do it again. Vine over break. Chug a lug. Double rock two. Chuggy chuggy. And vine. Lay over right foot. Chuggy chuggy. Vine. Layover. not double, triple, and Joey, right foot stomp double, not double, triple, and Joey, two square steps, Russian turn a quarter, two square steps, Russian turn, face the back, square step twice, Russian turn, one more, square step twice, and Russian turn. Now Kentucky, fine, lay over, triple, and Joey, stomp double right, rock double, triple, and Joey, high horse, tap back twice, Utah rock score four, chug Kentucky, and fine, lay over for right, and that'll end it. My apologies for missing that repeat. Okay, but that's Butterfly. Thank you for joining me this week. Next week, we're going to cut back on the workshops, and I'm just going to cue dances that we've already done in previous weeks. This is week 17, so there's a ton of material. But I want to know from you what dances you want me to cue. Okay, so email me back, let me know which are your favorite dances, and I'll try and make sure I get all the best, all the favorite ones in the lineup. I'm just going to cue next week. I might review one, no more than two steps per dance. We're just going to get into it. So it'll be like a party night, all right? So that should be fun. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next week.